Today, we're looking at a few tools that can help us freeze a sound in real time. They are programmed in the Max MSP Jitter environment. It is very simple to use this first version. You just have to click to freeze. What you see here is the spectrum of the moment we are freezing. You can read the amount of energy in function of the frequency. In this second version, we are recording a wider temporal slice of the sound. A stochastic resynthesis technique gives us a sound which is more alive. For more details, read my article in the Computer Music Journal, Fall of 2008. It is free to download. Let's open the processing subpatch. Here we can visualize the spectrogram of the frozen excerpt. This third example enables us to crossfade, to interpolate between frozen sounds. I'll give here a fairly high value to the parameters so that we will hear a rather slow transition. Let's go. Now let's interpolate to this. Or to this. In this example, a sonic tail is constantly following my words, and by clicking here, I will freeze this tail or unfreeze it. Finally, this version incorporates a rough denoiser. These Max MSP Jitter patches are available for free on my Cycling 74 share page. Enjoy!